Hello, welcome to the project module of blind stick system using 8051. So here is the project module, which consists a 8051 board which controls the whole thing. Here is the GPS module to take an location on. Here is the GSM module to send an SMS. Here is the help switch. If we are pressing this switch, the location will text from GPS and send it using GSM module to the registered mobile number. So here is the buzzer. After detecting the stick IR, this is the blind stick. After detecting the object in front of this stick, buzzer will get beep. And here is the LDR module, which detects the light intensity. And here is the LED, which ons after detecting the darkness to LDR. And here is the LCD module, which shows the various strings. So initially, start up the system power and wait till this green light blinks. That means our location will get by GPS in this system. After that, reset system once and work the project. So to work this project, we need to put a GSM SIM card in this GSM module. So this way, you need to place a SIM card, and here is the GPS antenna placed outside the window. That means location can takes easily. So after that, to run project, here is the LDR module. If the darkness detected on over here, the light will glows LED on and system shows light on. After that, for a help switch, here is the help switch. If we are pressing that switch for some time, LCD shows help needed, and GPS takes and location and send it using GSM on our registered mobile number. So SMS will come on this mobile. Wait for some time. So we can see the SMS has come here, that help needed and location will send it as a SMS. So the last module of this project is this stick. So here is the, suppose the blind stick or person. If here is the object provided here, if user comes, after that a buzzer will give after detecting object. LCD shows object detected and buzzer will get on. So like in this way, this project works, and this is the overall working of this project. Thank you.